Cristina. What?
Your outfit. What kind of booth are you setting up exactly?
What? I wear this dress all the time. It's old. You left the tag under your arm.
Wow, Christine. That is some outfit. Wait a minute. Is that lipstick?
Huh, you don't smell like the gym.
It's nothing. Geez, it's not that unusual, okay? So I'm a little dressed up. I get dressed up all the time. Do you? No. You are trying to impress that new dad, aren't you, Burton?
What? Get out of here. I don't need to impress Burton. I already impressed him. In fact, once I impressed him 3 times in one night. Hi, Mrs. Bell. To turn on my charms a little, that's my prerogative. And I can. I know him. Well.
Hello?
Oh, hey, Burton. Who is this?
This is my girlfriend.
Girlfriend? Hi, I'm Christine. Are you freaking kidding me?
Hey, Burton. Nice to see you again. I'm Richard.
Christine.
I'm Christine.
Hi, Christine. And you are?
Christine.
Hi, Christine.
Hi.
Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I'm so happy to meet your new girlfriend. Because I got a new outfit and everything, so that's good. But I have to go, so. Damn it. Stand back. I've got it.
Well, here, let me just help.
I've got it.
We go. In a minute, this is all going to be over. In the meantime, laugh like you have a sense of humor about yourself. Not a mental patient, just a sense of humor.